And Toni Storm, we're going to use her power against the quickness of Zelina Vega. Nice snapmare takedown by Storm. Again, the winner of this will advance to the semifinals.
Number one trend in the United States. How you doing? Keep it moving. We're fighting for a crown here on the season premiere of SmackDown.
That is pressed by Zelina Vega. Pounding away on Toni Storm. Cover now by Vega. Kick out.
Two incredible superstars battling it out. Zelina Vega, as soon as she came back, she went right to the top. Now fighting for a crown against Toni Storm. Upstart, young fighter, stuck in the 80s for sure, but can kick ass in 2021.
Zelina Vega believes that she is the top of the food chain here in WWE.
Oh,
and look at Toni Storm. How important is it for to win an inaugural tournament like this, Pat? This has never happened in the history of WWE.
That means when documentaries come out 20 years, look at the power of Toni Storm. Right on the tail feather.
Oh, and Toni Storm building momentum.
She's feeling it.
Toni Storm backing up in the corner.
Toni Storm loves rock and roll so much, she wants to use drumsticks to eat sushi.
About that for a long time.
Toni Storm wants more all denim to a party.
Oh! And Zelina Vega with a kick to Storm. And now Zelina takes Toni Storm down off the second rope. And Vega has an opportunity now to put this one away.
No, no.
Maybe not.
Oh, whoa, whoa.
Toni looked. Thought she was looking for a backslide.
And she still is.
And, oh, look at this. Shoulders down for Vega off the code red the win.
An amazing code red.
Here is your winner, Zelina Vega!
Zelina Vega advancing to the semifinals of the Queen's Crown Tournament. We'll take on the winner of Liv Morgan and Carmella. That match still to come later on tonight.